All right, here we are, back in the woods again. Yesterday I got a little sidetracked with my superseding swarming hive. This hive is I haven't been in here in almost 2 weeks, and it started breaking it down because I was getting things ready. But this hive, wow. This is one, look at the bees. Holy smokes. You getting all that? Yes, you are. Beautiful. What I'm gonna try to do today is, I'm gonna do a sugar shake. Sugar shake, hello. Alcohol wash. So, just gonna give these girls a little nothing to worry about signal. And, hope that I'm not in for anything like I was yesterday. Turned out to be 4 splits off of that. So this is interesting. I don't know what that little bug was. But all the bees are over here where the sun is. The sun sets. Kind of neat. So like I said, I haven't been in this hive in almost 2 weeks. I want to say 12 days. So. Would have been 2 weeks Saturday. Today's Thursday, so. Well, that's a perfectly good frame to slide in somewhere and have them lay. So I got my stuff ready for an alcohol wash. And when I find a good frame that has good open brood, and that's nectar and that's pollen. Look at that. All pollen. Wow. So when I find a good frame that we can use, has open brood, all nurse bees, no queen, we will do a alcohol wash. Wow, another all nectar and pollen. So two on this side. And that's it. I gotta get going on some of my wash tests. Alcohol wash. So here's another one, all nectar. And this one here on this side is all pollen. So, holy smokes, these girls are just, that's 3 frames in a row on this side. These are doing good. And I don't know if I mentioned it already, but this is one of my packages that made it through the winter. One of the few that we raised queens off of last year. All right, nothing to see there. I like that. But this is all nectar and pollen, with no place for her to lay. So that's 4 frames in a row. Maybe that's why they're all on the other side. So I'm gonna have to do some jockeying. Just coming in, I hope, for you guys. The sun's at my back, but not yours. This is the last hive. This is all, sheesh. All right, now I'm getting nervous. This is all pollen too. So let me do another quick check here. I don't think she'd be on here because I haven't seen eggs on the bottom yet. But you never know. Oh, all right, so we got a little patch right in here with some eggs in it. So a little patch with eggs. So this is, smells good, whatever it is. Whatever they're bringing in, it's got a sweet smell to it. Kinda neat. So pretty much they're pollen bound one side of the bottom box. And there's my brood. Look at that, nice pattern. She's got eggs in the corners, so she's trying. She's trying over here. Yep, she's got eggs all the way up to where my thumb is. And it's pollen all on the other side, so. She's doing what she should be doing. Just gotta figure out what to do about all those pollen frames. All right, you guys are good so far. You're just staring at me. I don't want to light it up unless I have to, which I don't want to. But like I said, I haven't been in here in almost 2 weeks. So, whoop, here we go. That looks good. That looks good. See what I'm seeing? So she's filled all the way to the outer edge. Come on, ladies, build that out. I'm gonna knock on wood right there. This hive does not have swarm cells on the bottom. So that looks good. So somewhere in here I gotta slide that nice empty frame for her to come back down and fill. Hopefully they won't put nectar in it. But this honey super I picked up was heavy, so. And nope, just to the ladder. All right, ladies. So here we are. Here we are looking at frames of bees. Oop, supersedure cup right there. Whoop. Nothing in it. I know, I just made you mad because three bees just came and whacked me. And just make sure we're nothing hiding. So that looks good. Some drones on this side. Let's make sure those bump out drones aren't anything I should be nervous about. So that looks good. So she's all the way over here. Like I said, I gotta find, she must be in the top box. There's really not much open brood. There's some eggs around the corners. But not much open brood. So this is all nectar. Pollen in the middle. Nectar and pollen. This is my outer frame, so. And that's all pollen and nectar, so. If they need pollen, they're doing all right. Maybe they'll stop getting pollen and start getting nectar. They're good for a little while. All right, so this frame is super skinny, so what I'm gonna do is, I'm squeezing it right in the middle. Just because, like I said, it's wide open right here, and it needs to be drawn anyway, so. It's a perfect one to just sneak right in. And anybody noticing? Wow, that's some tight frames. There we go. Build that a little extra. Build a little extra on this side. Yeah. All right. So beautiful. All right. I know. Whatever I just did. Probably didn't go over too well. So nothing there to do an alcohol wash with. I want a nice full box. Oh boy. Oh brother. Hold on. Okay. I want a nice full box. Full frame. Open brood. Shouldn't be a problem. Oh my God, that's heavy. So It shouldn't be a problem. So let's see what they're up to. It's a lot of bees. You guys getting that? So you can see what I'm up to now. So this is a good hive. Like I said, this is a package that made it through the winter. Wintered well. Both my packages did. The one that died off. Died off. I want to say midsummer last year. So that queen, or the queen died anyways, not the package. So here we are. That's just nectar and pollen again. That's a nice, beautiful open frame. So that one right there is gonna go probably in the middle somewhere. This hive looks like, I'm pretty sure they had all their frames drawn out. All right, so here we are. This is the frame I like. And I'll show you why, if you can see it in the sun. But this is all open brood. It's got young larva that's capped in the middle, but it's got young larva around, and a few eggs in the top corner right there. So this is a good, frame. I'm just taking my time, and some swarm cells. Taking my time. I gotta make sure I don't have my queen here. So taking my time. Really don't want to make sure I have my. Really make sure I don't want to have my queen. There's one drone walking around. Let me just, this is all beautiful larva. And then the other telltale sign, and I doubt I'll get a good shot of it today because the sun's kind of behind the leaves, is when you have very young larva, and there's a pool of royal jelly in there, you know that a hive's doing really well. So here we are. This is why this is going to be my 300 bee donation to the cause. So let me just show you how I'm going to do this. I'm just going to reset the camera so you can see. Put it right there. So I have a little. Coming in. Where is it? Okay, so there it is. So you're gonna see what I'm gonna do. So what I do is I got a half a cup. I got a mason jar. It's got a whole lot of rubbing alcohol in it. And what I'm gonna do is I should have opened the lid. That'll be okay. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to shake the bees in, and then hopefully the foragers are going to fly away and the nurse bees are all going to stay. So let's see how this goes. All right, so that goes there. Right, that goes there. I just take my alcohol. Take the dish. One more quick check. Half a cup of bees. Half a cup of bees right there. Put them right in. That's it. They're done. Unfortunately, they're done. Okay, and then I take this. Move that over, away from everybody. Look at the nectar coming in, all the water in there. So that's that. So it really is for the best. All right, so now let me finish what I was doing. We're back in action here. So just give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna fix that camera. Sorry. Bear with me. Beautiful arbor though. All right, just want to get that frame back in. It's been exposed, it has all my eggs. And so here we are, we're back here. So that's that. Relatively easy. And when I'm done with the inspection, I'll do it a quick shake, and we'll see how many mites come out. Look at that. Oh, there's my queen right there. Okay, well, I obviously know I didn't get her. But look at that frame. Holy smokes. Look at that frame. Can't see. Wait a second. Wait 1 second for me, please. Where'd my queen go? There she is right there. Look at this frame. From one end to the other. Look at that. She was right in here. She's right there in the middle. See a nice yellow dot? It's a little darker too. So we got a queen, obviously. Got a great laying pattern. What I'm gonna do is, she's right there. This is a good queen. We're gonna do, just gonna push it on the edge. Hold on. I know, ladies, I know. That didn't make any friends, did it? Hold on, I didn't make any friends. Now I'm taking my smokers out. That's great. Could use it too. You're mad at me today, I know. Alright, well, the smoker's done. That's awesome. I don't have time to go back. Start that stupid thing. But anyways, here we are. Give you a good idea. Wow. There's some swarm cells right in there, for sure. So, here we are, nectar, loads of nectar up top. What are we doing here, ladies? Just gouging the drones and the burr comb. So, it's right on top of the... So no supersedure cells. Things look good. Hopefully they're not gonna get too honey bound here. This is, she needs some room. That whole bottom is pollen and nectar, so. Yeah, I'm a little upset my smoker's not working. But anyways, look at that, beautiful. Another beautiful frame. Capped. Wow, look at that, huh? She's on fire. Heavy frames. Oops. I know, I don't have anything to, other than blowing some air on you. So here we are, another one. This one's all emerging. This is, oh, she's laid in the corners. So she's definitely filling. She's just not pushing them to fill these out. I don't know why. They're just not going 100%. But I don't see swarm cells. See some cups, but nothing. Whew, this is all nectar. That's all nectar. All right, well, let's see what she's done. Whew, just more nectar. It smells really good, I'll say that. So, sliding this perfectly good open frame right in the middle. She can come right over. So I'm doing a little, things a little ass backwards today, but just making sure there's room for her to lay. It's really a sweet smell. It's kind of neat. Not quite sure what it could be, but it's pretty cool. I know, you're right in my face. I was hoping. I left my... I got my letter. Anyways, we're almost done here. So let's see what's... All right, it's nice and easy, ladies. Nice and easy. There we go. Let's see what's in the honey supers. Feels heavy. I have a feeling it's probably just going to be all brood, but some of my other hives are definitely bringing in honey, and I got one full. There's nothing over here, that's why. I got my first full frame of nectar, so that'll be cool. Let's see what we got here. Oh, wow, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. That's number 3. Look at that one. Oh, I'm not even sure it's coming in. Great, Brian. Not even coming in. All right, let me redo those. Sorry. This is turning into a long ass video again. Everything is long with these full inspections, so. But look at the nectar they're bringing in. Whew. That was 1, 2, 3, 4. This is number 5. Oh boy. This is number 5. Look at that. Really, girls? Just a couple on there? What's that? Good measure? So, you're picking that up. That is all honey. That's a heavy frame right there, too. Wow. So she didn't come up and lay in the supers like the other strong hives did. I think. I might have spoke too soon, but... I mean, we're looking at 2 frames within a couple of weeks. Look at this one. Yeah, this is, we're well on our way. Look at that. We are well on our way. Look at all the honey. Just starting to cap it right in the middle, see? So, I should have known there was a little bit of moisture on the top board when I opened it. And maybe that's why there's so much moisture, because there's so much nectar in here that's being dried out. So These girls will get full vents. Look at that. There's another one. There's a beauty. Oh yeah, we're on it. Beautiful ladies. So if I just keep them in the box, things look phenomenal up here. We're looking at definitely a couple frames, probably in a week, maybe. I don't extract whole boxes, I just take a few frames at a time from each hive. I don't have a big extractor, I can only do two frames at a time, so it takes me forever if I waited. But that looked awesome. And let's just take a look, quick peek in this last one. Nobody can see this one. Probably can't see a thing. There's nothing, I don't think, in it. So, you know what? It's not even worth seeing. So let me finish my alcohol wash part. So, let's see. This is, where are ya? So I got the alcohol wash. This is pretty much what I do. And when I go in the house, I replace this lid with a screen, and then I can dump it all out. But this is, this will give me a telltale sign. Actually, I won't, because there's so many bees in there. I need a bigger jug. I can't separate it out. But if you look, I can't see any anyways. So anyways, you can't see it. I'll have to do another show, but you see how the bees are all settling instead of floating? If I had a little separator. I do, but then I pour this out into a bowl, white bowl, and then I can count. So that's it. Thank you for watching.